Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Welcome to part 14 of Resident Evil 4 Remake. So last time we went through the wharf and we managed to get to Ashley. We gave her the medicine and she's better for now, but it seems like it might be wearing off for Leon now. And I don't think we have any more, but I imagine we have to go to some summit. I don't think we've actually used the key for the laboratory. That Lewis gave us yet? No, I don't think we have. But yes, now we're traveling back with Ashley now. So thank you so much for being here and thank you so much for supporting me. Let's get into playing the game. All right, glad to have you back, Ashley. Hey, wait, can I get in here? No, I think I got everything in here. All right, let's go.
Got it?
Duh.
I'm counting on you.
That's better than her saying like, I guess so. I've got all my zeros.
Pretty much a master of unlocking.
Sure. I need that case upgrade. Oh, good, he's right here. Anything else in here? Destroy the blue medallions. If anyone has a moment to spare, would you please turn those blue medallions into broken mess on the floor? I know that it won't bring back the old days, but I can't let this stand. Five of them. I found the first time I did it, I found them really easily, and then I don't think I completed any of the other ones. Gun rhymes with fun for a reason.
I have some new goods that might interest you.
I want to make sure I'm not missing anything before I... That's so annoying. Okay, this is annoying because I'm full in my case, but my shotgun is empty. You telling me you can't just pick up those shells and stick them in the fucking gun? Sorry. Okay, let me get this case upgrade and then I'll... Oh, I managed to pick that up. All right, let's see. I just need to do a hat.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
A wrench?
I'll buy almost any.
Do I need any? Oh, and the key card? Do I still need these? All right, small crystal ore for selling only. We're selling only. Okay, let's just.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh?
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
It's so annoying, it's gonna take all my money.
Bigger
take
is
it.
Better, as they say. Or at least I thought so when I was a lad. Your weapons are in good hands. Good luck to you, stranger.
Okay.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate.
I'm so tempted just to sell...
Will that be all, then?
Guess so.
Don't get yourself killed now!
Do I really need all these guns, though? Take this. And I really wanted to fix my armor. I feel like I need a handgun, so the Red 9's staying. I could get rid of Broken Butterfly. I'm gonna love it, but I never have any ammo for it anyways. I could get rid of the assault rifle. I mean, I have a small, a TMP, and this. I don't know. Do I really need both scopes now? Maybe I can get rid of the other scope. I don't really need to, do I? This is cool. The standard optical scope with two stages of mating can be matched onto rifles, so automatic weapons. A specific scope that highlights biological entities can be mounted onto rifles and some automatic weapons. I'm gonna put this in my storage. How do I move? Oops. Oh. Here. Let's see. Okay. Close. Send all items outside the attach case to the typewriter storage. Yes, okay, yes. That's better. Much better. I think, anyways. I really didn't need those. Probably don't even need this many, to be honest. Why do you gotta be so expensive? I'm just carrying on. All right, let's go. Oh, I thought somebody told me I can shoot the crows and get money. Guess not. Where? over here. Great, I'm not gonna let's sneak up on this guy. Move it! Wait till he comes back around. Where's he? Oh. Okay. The other guy's gonna see me. That's okay. Oh, or not. All right, now. Treasure's back over there. I'm gonna have to go get it after I deal with these guys. Oh God, there's a guy right there. Where is that guy facing? Oh. Facing towards me, wonderful. Okay. Turn around. There we go. Come on. Walk faster, Leon, or sneak faster. Beautiful. Good. All right. I think that was it around here. Perfect. And grenade. Wonderful. Okay, so let's try and two. I saw another one. Somewhere. Rifle ammo. I don't have a gun assigned. Here. Still a zero. There it is. Whoops. Ah. There it is. Shit.
Wow.
Whoa. There we go. And then Whoa. Yeah, it's like right here. Like, why can't I see it? In here? Oh, it is in here. Oh, shit. No wonder. All right, I think that was good. Yeah. I really needed those. Now we're good to go. Let's go. Actually, you know what? Oh no, I don't have enough. Alright.
Be careful.
I hate when you say that, girl. Oh no. I just want to see if this could, like, no. Like, this scope has no other use to me now, right? Or does it?
No good.
Of course not. Oh, I thought I had two to make another one.
Okay. Here, hold this down.
Got it. Turn. No. Fuck. Where are you going? Come on. Right in the butt. There we go.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
You're welcome. Sure, I'm not missing anything. Okay, let's go. Oh, wait, I unlocked it, that's right. What am I hearing? Oh, no!
Ashley!
Fuck. Okay. Oh, my God. Come on. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. There we go. Fuck. Wasted so much of my ammo. Oh! 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 Damn it. I knew you were still alive. Oh god, yes, reload. Come on. Come on. Jesus. Get up.
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
I feel like I'm not doing very well today. Can I make? No. I wanted to make shotgun shells. Oh, I got magnum ammo. Wow. We're good. Other than that. Nothing in here? What the hell? Oh, what is this place? Is this where I'm supposed to go?
Smells pretty bad. You okay?
Yeah. Before this one killed me, though.
Emerald? Where? Oh, just sitting here? Okay. Hey, I think I have three now. I do! I can finally sell this. I mean, it's not three different colors, but... it's still 28,000. Okay. I think that's it for here. This is the other side of it. Oh, I didn't even try and go down the other doors. Oh, you know what? I gotta go back and see about the other side. It's probably where we need to go, I imagine. But since I haven't been finding any. Beautiful. Goodness. Can I drop down here? Which way is the way to go? Two levers or facility two? Oh no, that's just the way back. That's where we came from. I get it. Gotcha.
We go at the same time, yeah?
Got it.
Okay. We go at the same time.
Yeah, okay. Yeah!
Pretty straightforward. I can tell her to hide. Oh yeah, I got rid of my other assault rifle. Oh no. Here, Ashley. Hide. Look.
Wait here.
Okay.
Oh god. Oh no, I need her. I guess I have to defeat this guy.
Bastard.
Oh, yeah. Oh, thank goodness.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I'm good.
I'm not. I need a lot of rifle ammo. I imagine rifle's just the way to go with those guys. You're ugly. I can't get in here. Sweet. Oh. Hand grenade. Wonderful. Great. We're good, I think. I absolutely despise when I'm editing and I see all the stuff that I missed. Drives me nuts. Right.
Get that lever.
No problem.
Oh, just made it.
Okay.
Okay. I'm nervous, man. You're gonna throw two at me or something, aren't you? Yep. Waste disposal. Okay.
Get this for me.
Oh. Leave it to me. I'm actually pretty good at this stuff.
Okay. You know what? Yes, you are, Ashley. I can't get in there. I can actually make shotgun shells too. I'm not sure that will help me in this situation. I'm gonna wait on everything until I know what I'm in for. Oh, a fish. Gross. Do it.
Voy a bañarme en vuestra sangre.
Shit.
Ashley, damn it. They keep coming.
No. Shit. Mike. Just die already, what the hell? Shit. Good?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What's he still writhing around for? Holy crap, man. All right. Okay. Now. What am I doing? Where? Save her first.
Leon.
You are a pain in my ass. Is she good? There we go. Oh, you are so annoying. Shit. No! No! Where are you? Shit, I didn't even see him. Damn it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Where is he? Oh, I didn't know that was gonna hurt me. Jeez Louise. Am I good now? At least I know how to kill them now.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Ooh, a knife. You give me anything? Unacceptable. Wait, that wasn't what I wanted. I got it! Shit! I don't know what I was doing wrong there. Sweet. I don't know what I was doing there. Something silly as usual. Let me just make sure. Oh my god. Oh, I can't aim from here? Like, why? Gross. Nasty man. Can I open this? No? Okay, moving on. Ah! Look who it is.
Ooh, you have a stench of battle on you, mate.
I've had enough. Disgusting rats are running all over my area, making the place filthy. Will somebody help me keep things clean and take care of those tiny terrors once and for all? 4 of them. Yes. Okay, so I'm probably going to cut that out because I was sitting there deciding what I wanted to do for a long time. So I put my broken butterfly magnum in storage and I got this one. Because I'm fairly certain, although to me, I'm not a gun guru or anything, but it looks like a handgun, but I'm fairly certain it's you can use magnum ammo. I could be wrong. And yeah. And then I just had a couple upgrades. Nothing exciting. Oh boy. This can be fun. Hey, look what I see. I don't really want to waste my ammo on it. I probably can't get it from here. I did reload speed on this too. Maybe let's try. No. I don't want to waste my ammo. Yeah, no. Not happening.
Hello, stranger.
Okay, here we go. Ready?
Leon!
Leon!
Skills.
Skills. Oh boy, yeah, this is gonna be a battle. Oh, I thought I could jump up there. No? Can I jump up here? Oh. Well, fine then. Like, I really want to get that. I don't want to use my rifle ammo, though. Oh, fuck's sakes. I'm not done looking around yet. What's that? Oh, I'm gonna have to plow through it. I see. That'll be fun. Oh, there's a flash grenade. Somewhere over here. I was getting an extra 2 shotgun shells whenever I made some, and I just made some, and I'm not gonna get any more. Alright, actually irritate the living hell out of me. I'm gonna have to go back up and get it. Sorry. What?
Look at you!
Yeah, look at me. I just wasted so many bolts on that stupid thing, though. Okay. But, let's just see what this was before I smash through it. Okay.
A wrecking ball.
It hops right in, huh?
I got this.
Really? Oh, you go, girl.
You're serious.
Wow. Okay. Wasn't expecting that.
Is this what they teach kids in school these days?
Yeah.
Have you never heard of driver's ed? Get back.
Shit. Over here, guys. Yes. Oh yeah, right here. Duh. I was gonna. I guess it really doesn't matter. It might. Let's use this. And I could craft more shotgun shells. I would use all of them. Let me try out my new gun. Come on. Oh no, come on, wait. I'm coming. Run faster, Leon. Oh no. Die. Need to make more shotgun shells. Okay. Woo. Craft shotgun shells. Woo! Come on. Down you go. That was so chaotic. Give me all of this. Let's make sure I didn't miss anything. No, I didn't. All right, we're good. Excellent. All right, let's go, Ashley.
Did you see me? That was awesome.
That was actually pretty awesome.
I think you might have found your calling.
Yeah. Not gonna lie. It's pretty badass, actually. There may have been sightings of what appears to be a strange corpse. Wandering around, likely the result of some immoral experiment. Once somebody put it out of its misery and in its pathetic existence. Defeat the strong threat. Incubation lab. Let's make craft. That and I'll just take this, I guess. Save that for when I really need it. Now, okay. Now, hold up. Ah, I see it. See it. Oh, there it is, I think. Oh no. Shit. Alright. I can't tell. I think this is it right here.
Ah! Nice shot!
Yes. Okay. Here. I think I'm good. Sure, double check. Yes.
Well, together, don't we?
Ooh.
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, first, we have to make it out of here.
You can do anything you want, Ashley. Anything you put your mind to. Oh, okay. Okay. Transporting the amber. I must stress the use of extreme caution when handling the amber deposits from underneath the castle. Work with the utmost respect and obedience. It is imperative that you do not disturb the holy body's slumber. That's what Ada was wanting, right? Was the amber from Lewis?
This must be what Luis was talking about.
Wow. Okay. Whoa. Superior Species Report. Oh no. Dear Lord Sadler, I am overjoyed to report wonderful news. Production of the Superior Species of Las Plagas is officially underway. If all goes accordingly, rest assured that we will reach our ultimate goal. The Plaga is a truly magnificent organism. It has the capacity to live in any vertebrate, be it human, dog, or even crow. There is no other parasite like it on Earth. The superior species is particularly impressive as it can assimilate with a host without causing any damage to the brain. No one can oppose the strength of your dominance, my lord. On the contrary, who would resist once they experience the utter joy that accompanies the absence of free will? I am living proof how ignorant I once was. In a few days, I will have finished administering the plaga to all the high-ranking researchers, and then they too shall know. And when your plan is complete, the whole world shall know. Animal Gracia Esquardo, head researcher. Creepy. Yeah, that was it. Okay. So, oh, it reminds me of like Jurassic Park. You know, it's the bug that gets fossilized.
This is our holy body, our divine providence, and soon such a profound lesson for all.
Ew.
Welcome, my children.
I am Osman Sadler, the speaker for our lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief?
Now, abandon your body. Obey. Obey the voice of our lord. Child, do not resist.
No way.
Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child, you need not be afraid.
Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
shit.
Sadler, you bastard.
Go after Ashley.
Queremos ver sangre.
Night. Heavy grenade. Excellent. Haven't had one of those in a while. What's that? Oh, it's just in there. Another heavy grenade. I guess I'm probably gonna need it. I'm gonna go ahead and equip them because I don't even have any regular grenades, so. There we go. And here. I think this will bring me to max health, probably. Defenses development. Per your request, redevelopment of the island is well underway. Weapons and other defensive equipment have been set up to guard against any outsider intruders. By the time we are finished, the island will be a giant fortress. The defenses won't hold up long term, but they should last until we carry out our plan. And once accomplished, we'll be that much closer to our ultimate goal of world domination. None will be able to resist our power. Jack Krauser. So I think he said, I think Krauser, Leon asked him, are you under their control? And he said no. I mean, I don't want to use my shotgun, or can I just sneak attack these guys? Let's put something in here, shall we? Oh, a large gold bar. I haven't really had ammo for this. I'm gonna go back and get that thing. I mean, I'm sure I know I've missed at least a couple of them, but. I mean, you could just take the ladder. Or not. some ammo, which is nice. What am I looking like anyways? Not bad. Oh, my knife's almost done. Shit. I'm just curious. How much is it to make a heavy grenade? Oh, same as shotgun. I need 12. I don't need one right now, though. Okay. Let us be on our way. I think. Oh, a regular grenade. They are gearing me up for something. Dog tags? Nope. Somebody's case file. Operation Javier. Few people have heard the name, even within the highest rank of the U.S. government, and little wonder too. The operation was not made public. It was conducted in secret and then buried. The reason being, it was too inhumane. It all started back in 2002 when a small unit of U.S. Special Forces was sent to infiltrate an area of South America. Their mission was to eradicate the drug cartels. The whole operation took several years to prepare for, and only the most elite soldiers were selected to participate. I don't know if the mission was a failure or not, but I do know the fate of those elite soldiers once it was over. Apparently, the entire unit was wiped out except for the commanding officer, Major Blank, and not by the cartels, but by the U.S. It shouldn't have been difficult to extract a single stranded unit. All it would have taken was a single helicopter, but for some reason, the military didn't act. Rumors say that the decision was the outcome of a power struggle among the top brass. Others say it was a directive from the former president himself, but we may never know the truth since it was all covered up. But I'm certain of one thing. The U.S. government let those people die. Brave young people who dedicated their lives to protect their country. I want to expose this crime, not because it's my responsibility as a reporter, but because it's my duty as a fellow American. Note 1. This document concerns Operation Javier and was written by an American journalist named Blank. This note 2. The article was never published. Blank has already been taken care of. Interesting. Hey, I'm waiting. Creepy. Wait, go back. Oh my God, stop. Oh, Jesus Christ. RPD? Huh. I'm waiting, so creepy. Seed spray. Ashley Graham's abduction. Phase 1. Department from campus with the target. Escort the target as usual until the start of phase 2. There should be 3 others inside the vehicle, including Baker. Abel's unit will follow behind you in a separate vehicle. Continue to drive your normal route. Phase 2. Stop the vehicle under the pretense of engine trouble. Transfer the target to Abel's vehicle. Phase 3. Abel's unit will change course. Subdue and restrain the target. Place the target in a large container. Phase 4. Barker's unit will create a diversion. Henry's unit will infiltrate the investigation's database and disable their network. Phase 5. Meet at point K9 and transfer the cargo onto the ship. Point K9? Is that it? Yeah, magnum rifle. Whoa. Okay. Well, I'm pretty stocked on ammo, which is surprising. some water first before I go ahead with this. Is there 16 chapters? I think I heard somebody say there's 16. I imagine that Lord Sadler guy's our last... our boss fight, so I can't be fighting him right now. Hell was in here. Oh, look at you. What does that say? Look alive. Oh. Well. I'm nervous.
I see you took care of a request. Well done. Nice work. Wilden, what can I do you for?
I don't know. This gold bar for starters. Oh.
I'll buy almost anything.
That and that. I think that's it.
Thank you. Good luck to you, stranger.
Yes.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
I'm just going to...
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
People watching are probably like, what are you doing with that shotgun? Don't do that. Upgrade something else, and maybe, but I love my shotgun.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Fine, I'll do something else too, I guess. This is the only handgun I have. So.
Try that on for size. Got us pleasant travels.
Easy peasy. Thanks, dude. Oh, wait.
Welcome.
So I have 7 of these. If anyone gave me some suggestions on
what's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
Like, does anybody know?
Don't want to know, mate.
Is Matilda gun, is it any good? Are these even worth it? Like 30 and 40. Or is this one, oh no, 2 more, and I could get a stock for the red 9 when attached and improves precision and shot grouping. I don't know what shot grouping means, but, or the TMP stock.
Where would it next time buy something, eh?
Shut it. I really don't need 2 submachine guns, but go saving for me. Oh, I'm screwed. The ruins, okay. I'm so screwed. Well, maybe not. Oh, yeah.
I've been waiting for you, rookie.
Oh.
Oh, worried about the girl. Is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge. You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminatos have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier! Better run, rookie!
Not like I have a choice.
What's wrong? Show no mercy!
Oh! Get down! Oh no. Is this? I'm already home. Anything over here? No. Oh, hold it. Okay. He was standing right there. That's bold of you.
You remember the fight in the jungle? We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Sloppy!
This camera angle. Oh no! Where'd he go? Where is he? How do I? No. Reminds me of Uncharted.
I'm ready to die, rookie.
Where are you? Ooh. Where'd he go? And no, I'm not, actually. Aw, oh, shit. I didn't even see that. Can't. How am I supposed to get that? If I do that right here, I'm gonna get blown up, aren't I? I'm so screwed. Oh, maybe not. Alright. How's that? How did he set up this all up? Oh shit, I was looking for them too. I don't think that does anything to my my health though. It's just supposed to keep me in place, I suppose.
Stranger to covert tactics, remember?
Where are you?
How can I forget? Shit.
Where are you? Hey, why don't you come down and face me like a man, huh? Just a thought. Sorry I'm going so slow, guys. I'm gonna get... I don't feel like doing this all over again, so... How did he set that?
I love a good Still alive, huh? You got lucky!
Maybe. How come I cannot aim while I'm crouching? Impossible. Where are you? Can I get up here? No. saving for me. That's good, right? Here, let's just craft this. And since I've got quite a few of them, let's take this and almost at full health, like max health. I have a lot of ammo. Makes me happy. Alright. This guy's so fast. Jesus Christ.
I admit, you've done well to stay alive this long.
Yeah.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
Where is he?
The Reaper comes for cowards and the careless alike. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him.
Where is he?
Well, you've really gone all out for me. You shouldn't have.
Anything to make the pretty boy feel special.
Oh, I can't see.
Think about the girl.
The girl. Where'd he go? Leon, go.
Since when were you such a coward?
I don't think I'm supposed to. Go. No, he's gonna get me again. Ah, there we go.
With blind colors.
Shit. Still there? Oh, no body armor, awesome. Wow, he's hitting me hard, huh? Is he gonna come back? Alright.
This is it, soldier!
No! Oh my god, get a cut! Oh, Whoa, stop being so fast!
Making mistakes.
I'm not falling for your mind games.
God, he's fast.
Sure you need a breather? That army or must be killing you.
Opening a new wound is the best way to
Shit. Man.
Hardly.
God, this guy's just he's so hard.
What of a fight!
You're really doing this? It's not too late.
You and me are two sides of the same coin. I guess that means we'll never see eye to eye.
Oh my god. Where are you going?
You've made it all this time. You haven't learned a thing.
Oh my god, stop.
I have to say, I'm disappointed.
You? I take that as a compliment.
You and I have chosen different paths. All that's left now is to settle this the old-fashioned way.
I was thinking the same thing, Krauser.
God, this guy's gonna kill me so fast.
Let's finish this, Krauser.
Shut your mouth. You wouldn't want to die with it open. This fight is finished.
I take that as a compliment.
Shit.
You and I have chosen different paths. All that's left now is to settle this the old-fashioned way.
What?
Are we done here, Krauser?
I told you. Again. He's so fast. What is this, a submachine gun? Oh my god. Where is he?
So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund.
You're gonna regret that, smart mouth of yours.
How was that?
Congratulations on your newfound faith.
Faith is for the weak. Only power is real.
What do you get out of this? From becoming one of these freaks?
Soldiers are pawns! Tools to be discarded once they're past their use! I will use this power to break
the cycle! That's where I came from. What am I doing? Oh, I'm nervous. OMG. I knew it. Oh no, I went to go aim.
I can't wait to see you ride.
Okay. He's so fast. It's cool here though. This one has 30. I don't know which one's stronger, though. Goodness. Here we go.
Starts right now.
Nah. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, rookie! Are you ready, rookie?
Go!
Let's settle this.
What's he doing now?
My strength is without
you. Oh shit.
Strength is everything. Weak can protect nothing.
No.
There won't be anything left to protect. You'd have known that once.
That's where you're wrong. I didn't know anything. Now I do. You can't deny this.
Oh Magnum ammo. Come on.
Oh, run, Leon.
And turn into a freak like you. You gotta be out of your mind.
Always trying to get the last. Come here. I'll beat that.
Oh, I can go up here, can I? Okay. I didn't even know I could.
You are not some good for nothing.
It's time to put an end to this.
Then do it. Let's finally see who's the better man.
Okay. All right. No, I have to get off here. No.
You're leaving yourself open.
I'm gonna die.
We're still too slow.
Please be hell. It is. Yes. Okay. All right. Okay, we're fine. It's fine. I always forget to block. What do I have, anyways? Some machine gun, rifle, a couple shotguns. Okay.
Show me what you got that I don't.
I saw another knife down there, but okay. I don't know what else to use.
Ahead in the game. You wouldn't want to lose it. I got him on the first try. Woo-hoo. In this section, anyways.
Do what you have to do.
thought he wasn't gonna do it there for a minute.
There you did, Major. There you did.
Fighting knife. Make sure there's nothing here. There's a boot knife down there. Let's go get it. Huh. Cool design, though. My opinion, anyways. So I heard people say, oh, 1 second. Let me just do my thing and. Call the anybody? No, we're good. Okay, that was awesome. So that Lord Sadler, that was him, right? Yeah, it was. He's the one controlling them. I don't know. Something he said for our Lord. It made it sound like there was somebody else, and it wasn't him. Maybe not. Maybe I just misheard him wrong. Wow, good English. So people told me that Krauser actually wasn't from Resident Evil 2. Like, nobody knew who he was when they played this. To me, it made it sound like you should know who he was. Like, with Ada. I mean, I guess he did say to Ada, it's been 6 years. But with him talking to Ada and him talking to Krauser, I made it sound like they were from different games as well. But I guess not. A couple people have told me that now. So anyways, I really hope you enjoyed this episode. This is a longer one. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for joining me and supporting me. And hopefully I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye for now.